1312 Main Street at the Clean Out in the Yard, bringing it back. 1320 Main Street, July 2nd, at the Clean Out in the Yard, bringing it back to the scrap.